Let's talk about VA Tech Vibhag. That particular counter bagged an order worth about 1,230 crore rupees from Russian company AGCC. We spoke to Rajni Chopra, who is the global head business development at VA Tech Vibhag, on the deal contours and the impact that this deal will have on the financials of the company. Listen in to what he had to say.
As you know, that this is an order which has come from oil and gas sector. It is a new geography for VA Tech Vibhag. We were not there in Russia. With this order, we have entered into one of the largest markets in the world, that's Russia. The total value is $165 million, which is approximately in the current INR, around 1,230 crores. Now, what I would like to highlight here is that it's not just the value of the order. Oil and gas sector. It's a game-changer order for VA Tech Vibhag. It has opened a new market for us. The way, the ESG, environmental, social governance, and sustainability is getting focused in heavy industries, this project will have recycle and reuse and zero liquid discharge. And in this process, almost 25% of the water required for the process in the complex will be, wastewater will be recycled and it will be used. Also, VA Tech Vibhag today currently has a very good track record of executing large orders. The last one which we did was for Petronas, which we commissioned a year and a half back, so which was almost of the same magnitude. With this, in oil and gas sector, both in terms of the clients, if you see, we have been doing it for IOCL, Reliance Industries in India, HPCL, all major oil players. In Southeast Asia, we had done it for Petronas and Thai Oil. In Middle East, we have done it for companies like Aramco. And in Africa, we are currently executing a large project for Dangote Refinery. And in Europe, it is OMV, which is our regular client, and now with Russia, we feel that it is a breakthrough order, and it is going to open a lot of future opportunities for us. As far as the order is concerned, it's an EP order, engineering procurement order. So our scope will remain design, engineering, procurement, supply, and supervision during the erection. So this is more of a technology order where we will be technology integrators. And being an EP order, it has definitely have a better margin and cash flows. Now coming to the last part of your question, in terms of our execution, this entire project will be completed in next 15 to 18 months. So you can expect this to start reflecting in our revenues maybe from a month from the next quarter onwards, and it will rather from the current quarter, I would say. And we feel that we have the desired capability to execute this project well in time.